Come on, man. What's up, no breakfast? Kevin Kuntz, what's up? Mark Adder, what's up, man? RJ, I like the way you spelled that. Brian Cozart, what's good, bro? Alan, hello. Thanks, man. Mark Foote, what is up, buddy? Ballbreakers Clan, thank you for the good luck, bud. Got your notes pulled up from my par threes, and also it looks like hole 10, maybe. Sam Burley, what's up, man? Dedrick Champ, I'm wearing your shirt, bud, once again. I mean, I only have like 5 shirts, and 2/3 of them are champion. ICA minus 30. I don't know what ICA means, but I don't know if I could touch minus 30 or not. I guess it depends how hard the back nine are. Unless you're saying IC, like ICA minus. I got it now. I'm sorry. I'm a dummy. What's going on, Aaron Stuckey? All right, hopefully you guys, man, I hope so, ball breakers. If I can get it, then that means it's probably necessary on this main account that I'm playing first. This is my practice account now. All right, so I am copying this first shot. I know it's not a par three, but it's basically a no adjust shot with max OP. And just the way the curl is, it's not something I would ever figure out on my own. And then the next hole, of course, is a par three. So I'll also be using the notes there. But on a lot of these holes, I'm going to be playing my own game. It's just awesome to have this here. I also have the notes up because he has the elevation and the wind on him. So, without any further ado, let's make sure we got the right clubs in. We don't. Now we do. Let's give it a shot. Fun and James! What's up, buddy? Flappy, what's up, man? Remind me after this hole of the next hole so we can do our prisms. Jack Connolly, how are you, bud? And look at that, he says prism in 3 minutes. Scrolling, scrolling, scrolling. Keep those opponents scrolling. Oh, hey. Hey there, Jill. Let's do this. Awesome song. Ah, this isn't the original. Still a good song. Bad Brian Cozart? I don't think so. I don't like what they did with their little playlist there. Let's go with this next one. Oh, they start with Photograph. I like the original. Nothing wrong with that guy's voice, but it's not as nostalgic. What's up, Brandon Durham?
Nice job.
Got a photograph, picture of All right, and it was one right, half back. No adjustment, it looked like. Mid triangle, and then just try to hit as close to perfect as possible.
Woohoo! Big shot.
Uh-oh, slow down. All right, awesome. Steve Finn, what's up, bud?
Eagle.
We can have this buffering crap again. I guess streaming does take a lot of bandwidth. I would have been on earlier, but I was cooking gourmet food for my dogs. What do I mean by that? As you all know, my husky's got a unhappy tummy. I made him chicken and rice. Awesome shot, by the way, Ball Breakers. Thank you for that. We just finished the chicken and rice, which he really didn't like that much. He liked the chicken, but he always just left the rice. Both dogs did. So what they told me I could try doing is chicken, ground meat, or turkey, ground turkey, and pasta. So I'm like, okay. I bought some ground turkey, and I boiled it. Never knew you could boil ground turkey, but you can, just like you could boil chicken. Never knew that. I'm new to cooking, so if this is like common sense, forgive me. And then, they sell them in like this loaf, which sucks, but it's dog food. It's better than kibble or whatever. So I had to cut it all up and throw it in the bottom of this big, huge stock pot. It was 3 pounds. I had to put 18 cups of water in it. And then I got the elbow macaroni because I felt like that was the closest thing to like being easy for a dog to eat. Can you imagine them trying to eat like angel hair pasta or something? Well, of course the husky doesn't like the pasta, but at least this time my buddy dude the poodle loves both pieces. So I let Aki eat out all the chicken, and I just gave the remaining pasta to the other dog. But it took a long time to make, a lot longer than I thought. All right, 50%. I feel like it was 60 before, but that don't matter because different wind angles can affect your elevation on your shots and everything. So was it 60 yesterday or 65 or something? I can't remember. And we get to use a cheap ball. Love using navigators, balls like that. We got power one in. Yes, we do. Three top, one left, baby left curl. Click, touching left triangle. No pull angle. White ring. Left rough. Tip guide. Just inside dark green left pin. I suck at these, but hopefully I can figure it out. At best, though, we're going to be super close. All right, Flappy. It's further back. That's why 50. See? He knows. What's up, Ibrahim? Why does my voice remind you of when you hit your hand with a thumber? A thumber. A thumber. Damn it. Not the right spot. That's close. Max 13-4. Wow. Well, I would rather the music buffer than the game. So from that standpoint, I'll take that. We're coming in to the right, I think. Oh, wow. I thought we were really far to the right. That was close. And like I said, I don't do good on those shots where the ball guide isn't, like, directly in the pin. You know, or in the hole one way or the other when it's really short. So I'm really happy with that. Aaron's opening his prism. Come on, APOC. Yeah, I did mid-50, didn't I? I'm pretty sure I did. Because max was like 15. Mid was like 13.4, and I did 13.4, if I'm not mistaken. If you want to go back and check the replay, I'm fairly certain... Oh, when I was singing. Okay. I thought you were just saying in general. I remember my voice was breaking up the other day, and you guys in the chat were saying it sounded like I was going through puberty. What does James sound like when he hits his thumb with the hammer? I don't want your photograph. Take me to the emergency room. You can have your photograph then. Oh, awesome. Okay. You know, I get those brain farts, ball breakers. What's up, Golf Clash Mikey? All right, time for the prism. However, just because it's time for the prism, let's get our... Oops, our ball's in order. We're gonna go with Kingmaker here. I'm trying to think of what hole this is. Yeah, we'll go with the Kingmaker. It is a tailwind though. We'll go Titan. I'm using my own notes. I'd like to use a cheap ball. If it bites me, that's why I have two accounts. Oh, what am I doing? We got that. Now let's back out and go to the prism. Rock and roll ball's cool, but the stats on it, they're not bad. What I don't like is the overpowered stability is only a 1. This could be a very useful ball in certain situations. I don't know. Frickin' castaways are epic. Alright, this is my main account, so let's go cat. I want the cat here. No cat for you. Mile high, Mark Laplau, what's up, bro? I guess we'll go Amazon. Not a very inspiring bunch of cards there. All right, back to business. Oren Paul, what's up, man? From inside a bowling machine. You work at a bowling alley? That's cool. I love when I hear, like, I'm broadcasted in Chile. I'm broadcasted in, you know, maybe somewhere in Asia or something. It's very cool to be broadcast inside a bowling machine. Don't get crushed, bud. Ooh. James just sent me a picture of a GIF of hitting your thumb with a hammer. Yikes. Yeah, that sucks, Flappy. You would have bought all the speech bubbles? That sucks because you could only use, you know, so many at a time. Like, sometimes I wish I didn't have one riding the pine. Oh, you repair broken ones. Awesome. I think I could bowl on a good day. I might be able to bowl a 120. Without the bumpers. I'd probably bowl like a 150 with the bumpers.
Perfect shot.
Kingfisher is really good, maxed. Yeah, but does it beat out? What is Kingfisher? Is that a rough iron or just a wedge? Or it's like, I can't remember what it is, but its competition is just so good, you know? The elevation is 10%, 8.2. Because the wind is going, I know I'm kind of far off to the left, and that might be a mistake. I don't know. But what I'm looking out for is because there's a slight side wind to that side, I'm worried my landing position could be off.
Perfect shot.
What's up, Jeffrey? It's a short iron? Okay, so I mean, is it better than the B52 when the B52's nearly maxed? I don't know. I'd have to look at them. I have heard some people say some of these obscure cards, though, you know, do end up being good, but it just sucks because they're not good till it's maxed out. All right, 35%.
Perfect shot.
It could be no breakfast. Especially when you got the right one. I know it's old news or whatever, but ooh, this we're gonna be adjusting down. Kinda sucks. It's 10. 13.3. Something tells me I should have pushed up one, so that's why I'm just barely overpowering a tad.
Perfect shot.
I mean, it was a little bit hot, like a little bit, but I think that might have went in. If I hit the pin dead center, I think that goes in. What's up, Tomania? John Bowling, what's up, man? Bowlingen, sorry. But anyway, I was playing someone in tour play, and it was my turn, and I ended up getting it in the hole with the sniper or long iron or something. I can't remember what it was, but it ended the game. So I gave them the obligatory good game, and they gave me the frickin' eye roll. So then there was a little chat thing that says, don't pitch a hissy fit. I guess it's on my other account. And it was just funny to me because it fit perfectly. What's up, Jason Turner? All right, going to hole 13. It is a par 3, so we are going to be following the notes here. Let's get everything set up. Kingslayer, or... Yeah, I don't think we have... It's not this account that has the Season 27 ball, unfortunately. Max 10, 3.7 back, 3 right, right curl, right, right curl, right, right edge of ball just past inner ring. There's a picture, awesome. Ball guide left side of cup, 1 square, past the hole, just in the right rough. Oh, blue just in the right rough. Try to, okay, I think I know what you're saying. Do I got the right ball in? I hope I do. Hopefully we get a low enough wind. What's up, Matt Burns? Paul Shizumu? Yeah, it's been a pleasure. I think I got that one, or maybe it was thank you very much, or I'll have to check. This account is an expert 3. It would be in Masters, but I made 2 decisions. One, I wanted to use my own notes, with the exception of probably half the holes when it comes down to it. And then the other is I'm low on funds. 3.7 back, 3 right. Alright. 6-1. That's Max. 5-4. He said don't pull on the slope. I know what he means. So it's gonna be like here. 5-4. I hope. Right curl just on the inner wall.
Perfect shot.
Yeah, I did something wrong. Still nice. Very close to the pin. Did I use this club? Or did I just switch to it? Probably used the APOC, didn't I? Fuzzy Elf, what's up, buddy? I think I used the APOC, didn't I? Like an idiot. Poor man's MC Hammer. Can't touch this. Near, 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 near. Near, 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 near.
Perfect shot.
Falcon 8 beats Kingfisher 8. Very close.
Nice job.
Hey, a hole in one is an extra drop, you know? We're not in the weekend, so I'm not losing sleep over it.
Birdie.
10% for the next hole. We're good there. Gonna switch back to just regular old Kingmaker. Cause I'm a poor boy. I'm a greedy boy. I don't like using these balls. I still consider the Luminary and Kingslayer to be premium. Do I want to go Kingmaker? I do, but the reason is not because of the side spin. It's because we're going to be facing a bit of a headwind. What's up, Andrew Stewart? plus top six go through an expert tier three. Top 65. I got you. So it's kind of set up like Masters a little bit. Don't we also get slightly better prizes in Expert 3? I can't remember, but I thought we did. What's up, Kyle Agee? Is it Agee or AG? I don't think I did, Fuzzy Elf. Is it in the Game Center Hub or something? Oh, okay, cool. AG, all right. See, if I would have called you Kyle AG, you'd have said it's AG. I mean, obviously you wouldn't have because that's not your name, but with my luck, that's just how my luck seems to work. Big Jim, what's up, buddy? Hopefully you don't have to tell me more than once, Kyle. I'll do my best to file that in my head. Yeah, I didn't switch the ball. Not a big deal. This is always scary. Is it going to bounce over? And if it does bounce over, is it going to stop in time? Awesome. Second shot is 15%. Thanks, Kyle. Yeah, that's just my luck, man. Literally, someone in here will be like, hey, you're like, their name will be Bob Smith. I'll be like, what's up, Bob Smith? And they're like, it's Bob Smythe. Like, best song on this album, tied with Photograph. Agree or disagree?
Great shot.
Damn, I gotta stop getting Gatorades. I just drink them too fast. Max Quick, what's up, man? I'm mad at your Chiefs. Actually, I'm mad at my Browns, not your Chiefs. It was a good game, though. We showed we were worthy, but we made some stupid mistakes. Hopefully I pushed back enough to where I don't need to overpower. And I didn't, but it's only a ring and a half. Yes, I do.
Big shot.
Wow. I did not expect to get the little slow motion thing there. I was very scared of that hole, actually. Next one's a 20%er. Alright, so if he's using a Zerk, before I look at the notes, which are right there for the taking, I want to just take a peek at it with the wind. TB12, what's up? Apparently EA's position is that they refuse to open the game with it's in the game until 95% of the players purchase Golf Pass. True story I just made up. Jesse Huntley! Largemouth Slasher, what's up? I don't want to open the game and be told it's in the game. I hate EA. All you got to do is look at Madden. They keep giving us the same game year in and year out and just update the rosters. All right, so let's see. One, two. The wind direction is kind of going towards the hole. All right, I am looking. Because if I do follow... if I do follow his notes, I could have a Jared shot. I could have a Jared shot drop. Let's see how good I understand this. Let me take a practice shot of it. Scrolling. All I want to do is practice one shot. I shouldn't need an opponent to do that. Oh, okay. Right spin to get in the funnel. Yeah, I think that would still play the same, wouldn't it? Like the adjustment and everything. Max top. 0.8 left. Rings. And then push up to plus 21. Crap. Full overpower. Running out of time. Don't know if that's the right curl. But it's practice. So we shall see. All right. I thought that was going to be disastrous. It kind of is in a way. I don't think I was supposed to go that high up. I just read the note down below that said Tony Green used the Apoc 7 with max top. Oh, with a Titan. Okay, so I did get lucky with a Titan. Or would that still be... yeah, I wanna see what my approach is here.
Great shot.
Yeah, Jason, I agree. That was on me though, because it was used by Tony Green using a Titan. And I did it with I'm going to call this 40% because we're setting up like over here. for... I don't know if this is correct or not. And I know he said to use spin, but I got a little confused, and I just didn't feel like I had the time to look over at the notes.
Eagle.
I love that shot. Let's go for real this time. Probably gonna take a little of that top spin off. Still Jared at about 50% left side of pin. Was I off though because I had all that top spin with the Berserker? What's up, Archer? Oh, he said right curl, and I see the right curl. I thought that right curl was... Oh, no. Okay, well, 0.8 left. We'll go there. Six. It's going to be 11.9. Is that the right? Yep. We're going to try to push up some. Plus 21. Another perfect. Hopefully I didn't screw something up there. Little brain fart. We have a little less top spin on, but we still end up in roughly... No, we're not contending with that hill as much. But I don't know... Okay, right spin to get in funnel, left of cup. Hey, Mauricio, how you doing, buddy? Tommy gave the new ball a high score with a plus one OP. So he's saying the ball is overpowered.
Great shot.
So you're telling me I need curl on my Jared shot as well as right spin? Oh, he has a really nice shot there. Yeah, that's like 50% for certain. Go 6-8. I guess I'll go right curl to like the arrows.
Perfect shot.
I don't think I found the funnel, but I'm really happy with the shot still. Getty G Man, what's up, man? Long time no see. How you been? Billy's Got a Gun. What came out first? Billy's Got a Gun? Or who was the... Was it Jenny Got a... Jenny's Got a Gun with Aerosmith? Janie's Got a Gun? Who had a gun first?
Perfect shot.
Wasn't it? Was it Jenny? Janie Got a Gun? Well, yeah! All right, this looks like a scary shot. 1-1 plus one. Yellow by the rough. No need for. I love the navigator. Full backspin. Full left spin, 1-1 plus one. Tailwind angle. Oh, yeah, they... Because, you know, they mess with the wind arrows. Yeah. Huh? Yep. Huh? I don't hear... I can't hear you.
I don't see you use your headset.
So I can hear the music better. I kind of like being in this room better, too, you know? Just a little more privacy. I'm not up front by everyone.
Who are you telling?
I'm telling you.
Yeah, obviously.
But, I mean, I used to use the headset down here, too, but there wasn't, like, a wall. Now that I'm really far from everyone and there's a wall and a door... There's not as many.
How long do you have left?
Oh, jeez. Probably about an hour 20. Alright, I'm assuming this one is the perfect wind. To not need curl. 1-1 plus one, so 11.5. So close. Okay, 10%. another one I want to practice. Wait. I could give away as many Titans as I want. Chong Fam, what's up, man? You tied the knot, Getty G, man. Congratulations. What's up, John Bell? Sandy's taking care of the puppy. Awesome. Okay, how would I play this? Oh, it switched over to Hysteria. I'm like, this is also on this one? All right, we're gonna have extended ball guide, so I think we'll be okay here.
Great shot.
One. Oh, crap. I thought that third bounce was going to... The heck did I do there? Whatever I did, it worked. Oh, it's been a pleasure. Yeah. Alright. I want to watch that replay because what I thought was supposed to happen didn't happen. Either that or I just, like, misunderstood what I was watching. Yeah, that's awesome, bud. Congratulations. Oh, it didn't even save it. Is it because I forfeited? Whatever, I feel capable of doing it, so that's what we're going to do. I like the wind. Where'd you go for your honeymoon, Getty G-Man? I'm sorry, Fuzzy Elf. Oh, here, let me put something else on since we just listened to that yesterday. Black Sabbath. Black Sabbath playlist. This is greatest hits. Hawaii, of course. I wanted to say Hawaii, but not everyone can afford to go to Hawaii. I didn't want you feeling bad or anything, but it was in my head. Aloha. That's how you keep her. Take her to Hawaii.
Great shot.
That was a beautiful shot. Even better than mine's. Okay, yeah, that second bounce was supposed to be before the sand, and it wasn't. So I don't know what I did wrong, but I'm happy with the result. And it happened twice. Plus 15, power 5. Power 5, wow. Alright, just to stick with what I said, we do have a slight tailwind, so I'm going to stick with the way I would play it. I'm sure his shot is 10 times better than mine. Oh my god, are we even gonna make it? Top 65 make it, thank god for that. But I mean, if we're lucky, we're looking at a 28. Well, we'll see. Second shot was perfect. I know my first shot was great, but that's not what I'm talking about, because whether I hit great or not, I was expecting the ball to bounce over the water, then bounce one more time in front of the sand, and then roll out after the sand. But it bounced, the first bounce was where it was supposed to be. The second bounce wasn't until after the sand. That'd be a hell of an extended ball guide. Play number 3, my lord. What's number 3? Okay. Now I did peek at the notes to see if he pushed up to max. Just because I don't want to overdo this and roll into the rough.
Perfect shot.
I wish my son would get his guitar, but he's shy. Ooh, Bill, that sucks, bro. What's up, Hamp? Thank you. Damn it, the crow was on purpose, but the great wasn't. And I still missed on the left side. Go figure.
Nice job.
I ain't mad. Looks like we're gonna make it without any issues. Let me make sure we switch to the right bag. Scroll back up to hole number 1 or 10. Agony Awaits. That sounds cool. That's a really cool band name. My son is a freaking prodigy, and I know he's my son, so I'm gonna be show him favoritism. But he was playing freaking amazingly after only like a month or two of picking it up. But he plays other people's songs, you know. He's obviously not at the point yet where he could write his own music, I wouldn't think. But, you know, yeah, he could play Eric Clapton, Guns N' Roses, Nirvana.
Eagle.
A Black Sabbath song. All right, 28. How high up the board does R28 go? Not very. We're the second lowest 28. And there is a difference between us and 46, so thank goodness top 65 go. Or top 63 or whatever it's going to be. Hey, look at this. We got a cowbell here. Hopefully I don't get booted. Sadiq, what's up, buddy? Oh, yeah, you're on this. We know you're above me. He's top 30. He's top 20. He's in the teens. Ooh, get ahead of. Oh, he's top 10. Number 7. 31 under. That is insane. Beautiful scorecard. And you improved by one stroke. Awesome job, man. All right, let's hop over to the other account. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't get a single chest? Wow, that's bad. I don't have to minimize the screen because this one recovers with Facebook. I would have forgot to check the prism. Man, what are with these horrible epics in the shop? Why do I feel like these are the same cards practically? No. The other one had a horizon, and yeah, I guess. Awful. All right. Titan, no adjust. There's just a spot. 0.5 back, one right, max OP. Right curl to mid T. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna probably be long gone from this game before my Kingfisher ever gets maxed out. Considering I've already been playing as long as I have, and I only got it up to, what, level 5? And the number grows exponentially on how many cards you need. I'm not saying that I'm planning to leave anytime soon. I'm just saying... Yeah. Still makeable, bud. Mid triangle. And geez, we hope we hit perfect or very close to it. What's up, Ethan? Ooh, we're on the green. Are you going to slope back down, make an easy putt for us? That was a beauty right there.
Nice on.
Is Master 3 the highest? I know my clan is in Master 3. I believe, no, all mine are Master 1. My actual, what do you call it? I don't worry about getting promoted. I just, you know, I play the 3-4 games a week, and that's enough to keep me in Master 1 with, in Tour 10.
Great shot.
Ooh. I don't think I have Flappy. Master 2 is probably the highest. I mean, maybe I have, but I don't think so. All right. Three top, one left, baby left curl. One click, touching left triangle. We got really close last time. Thank you. I finally got this account slightly above 3901, but no APOC in the shop. Figures. Hopefully I can keep them both above 3901. That'll help me get the APOC 7 on this one a lot quicker. And also upgrade the cat for both of them. Those are my two main priorities. Yep, got P1 numbers. Thanks for the reminder. When the hole is bigger than the margin you missed by, that was a good shot. Right-ish. I'm kind of guessing here. Don't blame the notes. Blame the guy looking at the notes. And we can't hit perfect either. Okay. That shot's almost great proof. And RJ proof. Yeah, I have Tour 11 unlocked on my main account. I've actually accidentally won two or three games there. But yeah, my coins have always been an issue for me. All right, let's look at this course. I remember how I played it. Go Titan. Yeah, probably, Ethan. Like I said, I have a hard time guessing. Let me see. This is for James. Doesn't feel very rockish, but there is an electric guitar. Oh no, 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 stay, stay. Okay. Well, that's in the rough. They don't consider that in the sand. They consider that the rough. Okay. Anybody could be that guy. Tried to hit great left on purpose. I was just, no! Please give me the rough too. Not the water, the rough. Okay. We have a tailwind, and it looks like his makes it from back there. I don't know why I thought so much topspin was a good idea. That's on me, but I think we can recover. Smart play. I'd probably even move it a little more to the left, yeah. I wouldn't want to be that close, though. Back it up. Oh, I see what he's doing. Nice. I don't know about that top spin, though. You don't have a lot of curl. Prove me wrong. Come on. Nice. Nice. Beautiful. Oh, wow. We could actually almost... We can play this normally. Is that like... we'll call this four rings we're going to push up. 6-9. I hate this, though. Just gonna push all the way up, actually. I might even overpower it a little just to be certain. Great shot. The great left scares me because of the sand. No, okay. I'll take that.
Nice job.
Super freak. I'm Rick James, bitch. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. I don't know if I could ever pass for a dancing queen. I'm too burly. I thought we were in big trouble with that shot. Or not the shot, but ending up, you know, with the drive.
Perfect shot.
Oh, we're putting. Let's play again. Oh, I'm like, how do I respond to that? Excuse me. Hole 13. Back to a par 3. Season 27 ball. Max plus 10 with the sniper. 3.7 back, 3 right. Right curl. Right edge. Wait. Right curl. Right. Right edge ball just past inner ring. Ball guide left side of cup. One square past the hole. He got beat up by Charlie Murphy. I got two more songs I gotta play for a buddy of mine. So far, we've been playing a lot of music. I only got in trouble, which wasn't really in trouble. I didn't get a strike, but you know, they delisted my video because of AC/DC only. I checked before I hopped on and nobody had a problem with me playing their music except AC/DC. Alligator with that. Yeah. All right.
Perfect shot.
Girls, Beastie Boys.
Nice on.
Like, this is pretty high wind. Let's see. That's 8. We need 8.3. I think we'll be okay. So close. Hey, will you pass me a sparkling water? Jack and Mikey, to my dismay. I'll get it. Yeah, ball breakers. What else is there to say that I haven't already said? Yeah! Well, that's the next song, my bad. And then... It's Tricky. All right. Max plus 10. We got that. We have a headwind, so we're going to go with a Kingmaker.
Right now. Yo, Jay, hit it. Let's go. This is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right,
on top.
It's tricky. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around. To rock around.
Great shot.
This is nerve wracking. I don't like the angle. Cool video. Run DMC went and got Penn and Teller. Or I'm guessing Penn and Teller are the bad guys. I don't know. I can't tell. I can't watch like the whole thing.
Great shot.
Wow, that was dangerous, but it worked. What's up, T-Bone?
Excuse me, sir. You've taken all our money. Could you at least teach me and my little friend with a remarkable skill? I mean, could you just dance?
Not with this game, man. It's not going to work. Please.
When I wake up,
oh, shoot. Please don't punish me anymore. I've been punished enough. Okay. Jeez, I don't even know what type of elevation to go here. I think we're going to be in grizzly territory. It's definitely uphill, so minus 10. I'm guessing minus 15 unless someone corrects me. Sorry.
You don't know what I'm saying? No.
That's tricky.
Can we make this work from minimum distance to optimize our opportunity? Coming in kind of hot anyway.
Nice job.
My feelings.
Nice.
My own doing.
Hit it, CC.
Oh,
I can get one back by using his shot here. I used it on the front nine, so it's silly not to use it on the back nine. Make sure I understand it. I actually like that song. Is that who sings it? Turn the radio up? Well, no one requested this, so yeah, I love that song. Turn the radio up. Let's see if this is the same song. Is that where I want to be? Not really. Right there. Shit.
Great shot! Woo!
I'm actually happy that clipped the rough. What's up, RS Gaming? I think your song is definitely going to be a bigger crowd pleaser than mine. This ain't a bad song, but this isn't the one I was thinking of. Things are better with rock. He's spitting facts.
Great shot.
I feel like we absolutely need this drop to make up for last hole. Call this 66%. Actually, I'm gonna call it 70. Pretty straightforward. I love straightforward. We could get rid of that lag, and we did. Needed that.
Eagle.
Bailed out by ball breakers and Jared. I think clipping the rough kind of helped me out there. Look who's here! We got ball breakers and Jared A. Jared dropping $5. You knew that was going in. Good to see you, buddy. Can we get Jared A some love in the chat? Is there any... You know what, Jared A? I got all those videos that I play. But since this is the Heroes of Rock, if there's any song I could play for you, we could do that too. Thank you very much, man. What's up, Terry McCauley? I didn't even know you were here. It don't even have to be rock. It could just be your favorite song, period. Or I could play a video cut, you know, whichever you prefer. All right. We're going to hole 16, which is a par 3. So back to the navigator. And I'll check the chat again. 1-1 plus 1. All right, I'm going to start the hole. Let me know if he says something and I miss it. Oh, it's awesome to have you, Terry. What's up, Rumpelstiltskin? Yow! Simple Man. Awesome song. Of course, I go first, so let me play it right after my shot. One to one plus one, so 10, 11. And then there was no curl necessary. Simple Man is an awesome song. Simple Man.
Come on, man. What is she doing?
Thank you very much, Jared. Appreciate you, bro. Definitely rock. Yeah, I'm not gonna ruin it by singing. Terry McCauley, you and me both. I think if you have a good taste in music, you love this song. About a 10-minute warning. What? Till I'm done streaming, I would guess. About, yeah. I have two more holes to go. No, I didn't. Time just flew. Gotta keep climbing. Two holes left. We practiced this hole last time. We did pretty good. Thank you. Brian, I think I'm all Def Leppard-ed out. We played Hysteria's whole album yesterday and Pyromania's whole album today. But kudos to you for loving them as much as I do. Stop! Okay. This is so scary for me because the ball isn't doing what I'm expecting it to do. You see that? First bounce before the sand, second bounce after the sand. Well, the second bounce after the sand, the third bounce on the other side. But that's not what happens for some reason. And I'm not getting mad at it. I'm having good results, but... Damn it.
Great shot.
It's just scary. Not good. Please stay out of the water. That was an ugly great. I don't know if I could learn it that quick.
Woo!
I was going to try your shot, but when he made it, it was like, okay. Okay, so my other shot goes in the water, but this one doesn't. Was that a bird? I'll take the bird. I didn't want the bird. I wanted the eagle, but he saved me. Ballbreakers, I was afraid I wouldn't be able to pick up your shot quick enough. I would have left something out and the clock would have been timing down. All right, let's see. Poison. This is a good closing song.
Perfect shot.
Jared, as much as I'd love to do Thunderstruck to bring it home, the problem is AC/DC does not allow...
I told you before, I'm paying you to watch this.
They don't allow me to play it on YouTube. They take the stream down. These other artists, they just take some, you know, take whatever ad revenue, which is perfectly fine with me. I love me some AC/DC. I'd like to play a whole AC/DC album, but unfortunately, they don't want me to. Damn.
Great shot.
Please, Please don't. Oh, you're going to. Roll out. That's two great shots that were anything but. Roberto, what's up, buddy? My pleasure, Brian. Eric Ruiz, what's up, man? Apoc 7 and Cat 7. Beautiful. Oh, one of your viewers got the hole in one? That would have been amazing. Again, another birdie coming up in all likelihood. Okay, so we want this to land. We're going to need to push up like four rings. I hate that. I'll just push up all of them. Hopefully it's enough. Damn, great, 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 but they're not great. They're about as ungreat as you can get. Honestly, I almost didn't go with any overpower. Thank God I did. I wonder what the elevation is here. Looks pretty flat to me. That sucks. I don't think I can get enough topspin on. I don't even trust a topspin shot. I'm gonna go for it. We do have a tailwind, so maybe we'll get a little more roll then. Come on, wind. Hopefully that's enough to go. Rather get my mistakes out now. I hope a 26 makes it an expert too. Oh my God, 23. Yeah, I think we're fine. I am looking forward to the weekend. Although, look at these clumps. 25 didn't make it. But 26 did. And luckily, I am the number one at 26. Well, I hope you guys had as much fun as I did. I'll be back tomorrow for the front nine of the weekends. Good luck to you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. It means a lot. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your evening, night, morning, afternoon, wherever you live. And thank you for spending some of that time with me. I really appreciate it.